Hey guys, welcome to Network 126. I'm going to show you guys what you can do when you take apart a projection screen TV. You know, one of those big ones that are like this big and they're like really, really fat before they started making those real thin little flat screens. Well, you can make a really, really powerful solar death ray out of just taking apart the screen for one of these things. It's just so amazing. You can burn right through metal. I mean, it's crazy. You can actually make cement, if the day is hot enough, you can make cement actually literally start to pop and explode. It's crazy. I mean, I gotta show you. You're not gonna believe this. So let's go outside real quick and I'll show you.
Network 126.